My sister actually slept in this room here.
My father died in this room.
Really?
He passed away in this room. I didn't know if I wanted to say it to anyone. Mm-hmm. I mean, he literally died here.
Oh, wow.
He died my first year of school. My mom woke up the next morning, he had been dead all night. Mm-hmm. And he just didn't get up and go to work. And it makes me nervous to even just stay here. I haven't been to this house since he died. I don't have panic attacks, but that's what I feel. Like, I feel like it's thickening. Like, I gotta go. I gotta get out of here. Come on, let's go. Puppy. Okay. I need to get outside. Why I just thought that my dad died in that room. Oh, wow. I didn't even think about that the whole time.
Is that the one memory you got when you got here?
That's the only memory I got when I got here. I don't know why I didn't, that I got blocked it out of my mind until I came to that door.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe here and watch more of the videos here.